Mozilla's mission is to ensure that the internet remains open, interoperable, and respects user sovereignty. We do this by building software that puts people in control of their digital lives, like Firefox. We do this by empowering a global community of people who volunteer to champion these efforts. Internet life is changing. We're connecting through more devices. We're living in apps as well as browsers. We're interacting with friends and followers and acquaintances. We can experience the web through a highly personal, highly customized lens. The challenges ahead of us are very real. Mobile platforms are more closed and more centralized than we've seen in decades. As individuals, we are losing the ability to act on the web without permission from large, centralized gatekeepers. We are all being tracked, logged, cataloged, monetized, and turned into products to be sold. We're seeing the universal platform of the web fragmenting back into multiple different worlds. As the internet experience is changing, Mozilla too is changing. The products and tools that we use to advance our mission are expanding and evolving. A browser is necessary, but not sufficient. Equally important is expanding the number of people who understand our values and identify as Mozillians. Mozilla has both the challenge and the opportunity to expand our reach dramatically. We have the ability to bring our values to life in new ways. Embracing these opportunities means embracing change, embracing hope, and embracing determination. This is how we will continue to give people ultimate authority over their digital lives.